we all know, Taj Mahal is an architectural marvel, and there's no one can deny that. But yes, Mughals also have a history, and Mughals have a history which has done a lot of atrocities to Hindus and Indians at that time. So there are two different things, and no one can deny the Taj Mahal being the architectural marvel. But yes, we also know that Shahjahan was in love with Mumtaz, but he married three other women after the death of Mumtaz, and had 17 in harem before her death. So this is part of history, and so whatever Mr. Sangeet Soman said, this is part. But as per us, we accept that Taj Mahal will stay as a monument, which will be architectural marvel and attraction to tourism, tourists in country.